Hi guys, Omar here with the Samsung Galaxy S10, and today's video is going to be about how to turn both your Wi-Fi and your 4G on at the same time. Before I forget, subscribe, it really helps out the channel. Don't forget to hit the bell icon to be notified first when I post a video. Now you would use this if you are in a situation where you can't afford for the internet to be interrupted, so your connection to the internet. And generally what happens is when you move from a Wi-Fi network to 4G, your connection will be sort of interrupted, where videos may stutter or even stop, pause. And what will happen is that if you're uploading or you're downloading, that will obviously slow down or pause itself. So this is how you stop that from happening. First of all, you need to go into the settings menu, and then you need to go in and enable the developer menu. Now this is how you do it. First of all, you go into the about screen, you go into software information, and you just keep on pressing the build number. So you can see that it says no need, developer mode already being enabled, which is fine. So I've already done that, and then all you do is you go into the settings, go all the way down into developer options, and then you go down into networking. So you have a section here, there's debugging, you just keep on going down into networking, and you can see that I've enabled mobile data always active. Now if I turn it off, you'll see that the 4G icon will disappear because I'm on the home Wi-Fi. If I turn it on, it will reappear. Now what this will mean is that if I leave the house and I'm listening to music, if I'm streaming Spotify, whatever the situation is, there'll be no interruption in the music at all. Or if I'm downloading or even uploading, there'll be no interruption in the upload or download. And when I get to work in the morning, there'll be no interruption there as well, because it'll always have Wi-Fi and 4G on, and there'll be no sort of delay in handing over the internet connection from the 4G to the Wi-Fi and vice versa. So that was just a quick look at how to enable the mobile data always active option in the developer menu. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll talk to you guys in the next one.